Welcome to the 2021 German Fulbright Summer Institute.
Hi guys, my name is Olivia. I'm about to be a junior here at MSU studying international relations with a German minor.
My name is Brian Allen and I'm a senior here at MSU. I was born and raised in Michigan and I'm now studying vocal performance here in East Lansing.
Willkommen an die Michigan State University and go green and go white.
Hi everyone, welcome to Michigan State University. My name is Xander, go green, go white.
Hi, my name is Grace Mortensen and I'm excited to welcome you to MSU virtually.
Hi everyone. Welcome to the Summer 2021 German Fulbright Program. My name is Hunter Smith. I am a dual major. I study Applied Engineering and German Studies.
So welcome to MSU. Go green and go white!
We need to be aware of those differences, even those subtle differences.
What I found really interesting is the definition of culture.
What I thought was very interesting is when we asked them what advice do they have for us, they all said something about being really open to other people.
Building these bridges as a foundation for international and intercultural collaboration.
When you understand a language, it doesn't mean that you understand a certain culture.
If you look at across the supplier base, you can see that the most successful suppliers are the ones that can globally collaborate and innovate.
Empathy and listen to me is the two most important things.
What maybe add to what Ben has said, open mind, you know, really have an open mind if you're exposed to other cultures.
I think the most important thing in any team is that you have to build trust within that team and between yourself.
The best way to do it is not to fall in love with solutions or a thing that you really want to do, but for the problem, try to understand them.
Initially, I would focus on building a community. You don't even need to have an MVP of your product.
Basically, what we're doing is we're thinking about the solution we have and then packaging it in a way that the value is communicated to the different people we're trying to sell the product to.
How can we improve it and how can we find new ways to generate renewable energy?
That's one thing to keep in mind too, is sometimes when you develop something for fun, it also explores much more broadly. One of the real keys is to think of things not as they are, but as they could be. See yourself as somebody who can create change, who can build things. Love learning and be excited about it.
For me, another great takeaway was to not be afraid of failure.
You still should be open-minded and always friendly and listen carefully to what the people say.
I want to mention that I've really enjoyed the whole course and that it was very attractive.
I really like the structure of the class and that we always alternated between theory and then immediately applied the new knowledge.
I like to work with my group.